everybody, friends. How are you?
I am fine.
I will teach you how simplification is solved. Simplification, it is the solved in Dimas rule. Dimas, D for divide, M for multiplication, A for addition, and S for subtraction. 18 minus 6 divided by 2 into 3. Firstly, we would do the divide. It is a copy of the question. Firstly, 6 divided by 2 divided by 6. 18 minus 3 into 3. Firstly, divide, performing, divide. Next, 3 into 3 equal 9. 18 minus 9 equal 9. Firstly, divide, then multiplication, and then subtraction. I will solve this question. First, divide 15 plus, then divide 3, 8 is 24, minus 1 into 6. It is the performing division. Then we multiply 15 plus 8 minus 6 on the 6. Then addition first 15 plus 8, 23 minus 6. Then we subtract 23 minus 6. Count लीजिए 23, अगर आपको नहीं आता तो आप ऐसे माइनस कर सकते हैं. Then 13, 7, then 1 equal 17. Answer equal 7. That's it. I will tell you next division and simplification sums. Question number 3 again. Question number 3. 28 divided by 7 into 2 plus 12 minus 6. Firstly, divide 28. Answer is 4 into 2 plus 12 minus 6. Then we multiply 2 for the 8 plus 12 minus 6. 12 plus 8, 20 minus 6 equal 40. Okay.